Students, we need to collect your pearls and your bow ties.